you said that we delight in you.
Yes.
Hey. Yeah. You, we hope us. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, yes. Sometimes we feel like I don't do no good. Hallelujah. Hey. He said that we delight in him. He will give us. See, when you begin to delight in those supernatural words, amen, you go beyond your English words.
All
right. Amen. How many can draw from way down? They can come from way. I remember those things of old. They used to say, hallelujah! It came from way down on the inside. Boy, when they said hallelujah, amen. Boy, the anointing was released in the house.
That's right.
They said it from their good. How many can say it from your good?
Yes.
If you delight yourself in the Lord, the Lord says he will what? Give you the what? Desires of your heart.
Yes, Lord.
Hey, how many are going to delight in him this morning?
Yes.
How many are going to delight in him this morning? Hey, turn to Psalms 84:11. That's another scripture that we just want to focus on. For the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord will give grace and what? Glory. I like that. The Lord God is a what?
Sun
and a what?
Shield.
Amen. Great. If you can think about all of the things that the sun produces, amen. Amen. You can understand how the Lord God is a what? Sun and a shield.
Yes, Lord.
The Lord gives what?
Grace
and what?
Glory.
Hey, let's say that again. The Lord gives what?
Grace.
Let's say it again. The Lord gives what?
Grace.
All right, tell the Lord, Lord, you give grace and glory.
Lord, you give grace and glory.
Say it again. Lord, you
give grace and glory.
Say it again.
Lord, you give grace and glory.
All right, you give what? Grace and
glory.
No good thing. That's what it says. Amen. You see that? No good thing will he withhold from them that what?
Walk
upright. All right. Hallelujah. No good thing will he withhold from them that will what? Walk upright. Hey. Amen. All right. Let's repeat that again. The Lord God is a what?
Sun and shield.
Yes. Say it again.
The Lord God is a sun and shield.
He gives what?
Grace and glory.
Yes, and what?
No good things will
be
withheld
from
them that walk upright.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Glory
to God.
Hallelujah.
Let's praise
him for that. No
hallelujah.
Yes, God. Let's praise him for praise and glory.
Thank you, buddy.
Because like I said, what you think and what feel in your heart, it's just so good to listen to your heart and not your mind. And I just thank God for the victory. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Father.
Hallelujah.
When I went down there to the altar, the Lord said to me, he's looking for people that, when you say we have the mind of Christ, have Jesus, to give up their lives. My prayer is to be in that place with God, that I can lay my life aside, what my desires to really intercede for the body of Christ or the people that he's placed me in the midst of. And got prayers out and believe in God. I just want to be that vessel. And he said it's going to take a sacrifice. And this is my, I need prayer and I need, because I want the stamina to not let this flesh rule. Like it was slow for this morning. He woke me up at 3:30. Not 4:30, 3:30. And so I know this is God's will, but for me to be in, we want to be in the perfect place. There's these people that I'm connected with and praying for, that I won't be a hindrance when the prayers going forth and be answered. His will be.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes. Please pray. pray for me and co-workers.
Yes.
This prayer this morning will continue to be delivered throughout this day.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, love.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.